Is it possible to detect an aneurysm while it's happening? And if it is possible, how can someone be able to differentiate between a migraine headache, which also feels like a lot of pressure, and an aneurysm?